I'm on the Cannondale EVO. So 27 is the first ride, literally just a couple of meters from my house, and feels pretty good. Feels comfort wise, no hands, the track's pretty stable. I just changed hands actually. That feels better. Feels very comfortable. Wow, this is a nice bike. It definitely, I've got another EVO Supersix. It's not as comfortable as this one. I'm just feeling the vibrations. I'm riding no hands. You can sort of see me here. Just riding no hands, middle of the road. Safety first. It feels comfortable. Feels pretty good. I'm going to put the camera down and give it a bit of gas. Let's see how we go. Actually, I'll do a seated acceleration. Yeah, feels legit. Feels legit. I'm going to put the camera down and do an out of the saddle acceleration. Wow, for a 105 bike, it is incredible how it just gets up and boogies. Fuck. Not even out of breath. That's EPO for you. Very nice, very nice. I'm gonna put some different wheels on it. I'm gonna put my lightweights on there. Do some hard ride tomorrow and Sunday. And we'll get a real test of it. But wow, first ride impressions, very nice. And just to be clear, this is not I'm not sponsored by Cannondale or Monza Imports or Bicycle Express. Ben, who I've known for a while, just said, do you want to do a video, give us your thoughts of the bike. That's all I'm doing. The bike gets handed back. No money to exchange hands, it's not a sponsorship. Hashtag not sponsored, but it is very nice, and it's really cool to see that you have such a high quality level bike for so cheap, relative to what you could buy, you know, even just a few years ago. Really impressive. Let's see how it goes in the weekend. Got any questions? Let us know down below. Peace.